Well, we will see now, as my original listing didn't have this as a title fight, but we will see.
Yep, Jimmy Sweeney there, signature, stamping his
We're
feet.
We're off and running.
If you watch Tom, Jimmy's got a very, very unusual
well,
stance.
Look at his hands are by his side, that's risky.
Watch how fast he is.
Never takes his eyes off his opponent, look. As the Croatian tries to get an early shot in. Croatian Jimmy leads with a jab, but
fantastic.
Sweeney just doesn't lift his hands.
Yeah, Jimmy's got a fantastic amateur record as well. Four times gloved English and Irish national champion.
And I think, I'm not sure, did he...
Oh, great shot there from Jimmy.
I wasn't sure, I heard that he... Does he fight with Adam train at Macklin's place in Marbella? I heard a whisper that he trained with Matthew Macklin.
It's actually Richie Glacier who's fighting James McCrory. He's just came off from the training camp out the MGM there, Marbella.
The MGM, that's right. Well, he hasn't been touched, he's got great movement and he's just...
You'll never see another fighter like Jimmy.
Unbelievable.
Very unusual
style.
Stance.
Oh, he's caught, what a shot in the bottom. Absolutely poleaxed him. That has winded him. He's in pain.
And not unusual of Jimmy, not unusual of Jimmy. Actually cried out in pain there.
He can't defend himself at the moment. The referee, Tony Wilson's not too sure about this. But he's sending. He's got to go to a neutral corner, which could put him in trouble, really. But he does eventually. But that from that stance as well was that body shot.
Never ever heard a fighter cry out pain before.
And Sweeney, great feet as well, great footwork. And he just dances out of the way. The wild punches from the Croatian, Goric. But that body shot came from nowhere. You sort of... He's got his hands by his side, so that lulls you a little bit into a false sense of security.
And then, very much so.
Then, almost like a poisonous snake, it just...
Do you know what? I think that's a fantastic description of Jimmy Sweeney.
That's how it was.
It is. It is. Absolutely unreal fighter. I mean, when I first met Jimmy before, we're friends. I said, where did you get this unusual style from? Didn't know Jimmy with his sense of humour. Turned around and said, oh, it's from the Karate Kid.
Yeah.
Born a safe.
You sort of... He's got his hands by his side, so that lulls you a little bit into a false sense of security. And then,
very much so.
Then, almost like a poisonous snake, it just...
Do you know what? I think that's a fantastic description of Jimmy Sweeney.
That's how it was.
It is. It is. Absolutely unreal fighter. I mean, when I first met Jimmy before, we're friends. I said, where did you get this unusual style from? Didn't know Jimmy with his sense of humour. Turned around and said, oh, it's from the Karate Kid.
Yeah.
Well, I say four times gloves,
he blesses himself
English
before
Irish
the
champion.
Start of the second round.
I've got a feeling it's going to end in this round.
Oh, another great shot.
Got a feeling it's going to end in this round, to be
Croatian
honest.
Croatian Gordon Zoric.
And
is
that's
down.
It. That's the
and
towel thrown
the
in
towel
there.
Thrown in. And once again, Jimmy the Celtic Warrior Sweeney. Now 11-0.
11-0 and another one bites the dust.
Do you realise the walk-in took longer than the fight?
Always does, always does.